Hello friends, today I'm going to tell you how to add photos or folders to your Google Drive and how to share it as well. So it's a very easy step. First of all, you can go to your Google Drive by clicking on this Google app button and clicking on Drive. As soon as you click on the Drive, this page will open. Now, as you can see, the whole drive is empty. Now if I want to add some photos, so I can do it like this: new, file, upload. And there are some options over here, and I would like to upload this photo. So as you can see, less than minute left. Okay, so one photo has been uploaded, this one. Now if I want to add a folder to it, so again we have to click on new and then folder uploaded. Then we have to go this one, and I will select this, or you have to select your respective folder, then click on OK. As you can see, that folder contains near about 7 items, so it will get uploaded pretty soon, I guess. Okay, so now let's see how to share this folder, this photo. Now if I want to share this one, just click on right click and click on share. Now it will ask an email ID through which you want to share the folders or pic. Now I'm giving this one. Okay, so I'm sending an invitation to this email ID. Okay, it has been sent. Shared with one photo. As you can see, when you click on this button, you can see the button, and let's see if the job has been done or not. So this is the email ID shared with me. This is the email ID to which I have shared photo, whether it has been shared or not. Shared with me. Yeah, this photo has been shared, as I can see this thing. Okay, so view details. Now you can see the how to do it, shared an item. So this again, we can see here itself, view details, you shared an item with Ankit Ankur, this one, candidate. Details, this image has been shared with Ankit Ankur. Now how to share a folder itself, like I have one folder which have all these photos, I want to share it. Just go to main My Drive and click on the folder itself, right click and share. Again, I will share with the same email ID. Okay, I have to type it, I guess. Okay, so I guess the job is done. Let's send it. Okay, now let's see. My Drive. Okay, shared with me again. Yeah, landscape. Got it. All these photos has been shared. Look, the benefit is that you don't have to upload it or download it. There, all these photos are on the drive and you can access them from anywhere. You just need to share it. So this is how you share and upload photos on your Google Drive. Thank you very much and have a nice day.